Fill in the question with the correct answer. Which one of the following promises was made by God to Abraham during his call? He promised that he would
be blessed.
That is correct. God promised Abraham that he would bless him and make him a father of many nations. Let us move on to the next question.